Zan, it's your boy Hollywood. I'm with my man Tay Dizzle. That big banger beam me up. What's going on, man?
Man, man, I'm just chilling, man. I'm in here in Tampa doing my thing right now. It's going down, you know what I'm saying? I got the video. I'm about to go ahead and make it happen tomorrow, Tuesday. I'm about to go and do our thing, so you know what I mean? I'm here chilling.
I don't like to start controversy, man. What's up with that thing with Ross, man? I feel like they're gonna take the street cred. I know that beam me up, you gotta feature them, man. What they're gonna do about yourself? I mean, I look at it like this, man. You know what I'm saying? Both of them grown men, you know what I'm saying? Like, they gonna work their situation out, you know what I'm saying? They each other, so you know what I'm saying? That's why I look at it. I ain't getting to it. You know, got nothing to do with me. You know, now that's why the creed. With the hair style, a lot of people, my man, they think you related to T-Pain. What's the affiliation?
I mean, you know what I'm saying, man, T-Pain, we just cool, you know what I'm saying, no, we not related, you know what I'm saying, ain't nothing like that, but you know what I'm saying, I might as well call him brother, you know what I'm saying, I'm his right-hand man, you know what I'm saying, wherever's going down, man, you know what I'm saying, that's believe T-Pain doesn't have, so you know it's going down, man.
So before you ran into T-Pain, how long you been doing
that? Before I ran into T-Pain, I was doing this for a good, like, maybe 7 years.
Yes, but you're originally from Florida?
Yeah, originally from Florida, originally from Dade
County,
Miami.
What's up?
I mean, pretty much what we expect from the 2008.
It's going down in 2008. Trying to tell you, man. Spectate this one, man. 2009 and 2008. Spectate this one, man. Welcome to the New World. That's the name of the album, man. It's going down. You already know the first single, Beat Me Up. Second single, Chris Brown. Anthem, you know what I'm saying? It's going down. So y'all get ready for it. They ain't going to tell y'all no more. It's going down.
Now, Tay Dizzle, what that come from?
Well, Tay Dizzle come from a piece of my real name, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't come from another word for using the N word, you know what I'm saying? But like, you know, what up, my homie, whatever, whatever. So we just say, you know what I'm saying, what it is, my Dizzle, you feel me? So we put Tay Dizzle.
So what's Beam Me Up doing for you?
Right now, man, Beam Me Up is... It opened up a lot of doors for me, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm real excited for this. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready for this whole movement. I mean, Beam Me Up is doing a lot of things that I ain't never think it could do for me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just really excited right now. Like I said, I should be getting out of the hall too. So you know what I'm saying? It's going down.
So I mean, basically,
T-Pain artist, and also I am the CEO of Nappy Boy Digital. So you know what I'm saying? It's going down. You know what I'm saying? I definitely do my thing. You know what I'm saying? I am a big dog too, you know what I'm saying? I do get it in. So you know, I let your boy, man.
What it is, I got to put my boy Sam, the man who hooked it all up. My man Abraham. We the best, baby.
Abraham.
We, nigga. Take this one. Your boy Sam, Hollywood Red. 305 to the 813, baby. Florida, stand up. We the best.
What's your show?
Got it right there.
Here we go, man.
Here's the man, and y'all already know. Let's go.
grind, I shine. See that? That's mine. Old school costs more than new school, but my money way more than it used to. She with me, can't you tell? Gucci bag, name Chanel, Louis this, Fendi that. In my jeans, 20 stacks, 20 folds. All I know, send a gold, selling gold. Living life, get it right.
So this going down, man. I'm chilling with my homeboy Hollywood.